And the city council also approved a resolution today opposing the addition of two more seats to the Corpus Christi Port Commission. Nueces County currently holds six seats on the commission compared to just one for San Patricio County. Now officials there are asking for two more seats, even though the new commissioners would not have a vote. Nueces County officials say since the county has a larger population, they should have more representation on the Port Commission.